Be back in 1 week. I'm going to miss you. Yeah.
I did it, y'all. I took my self-care trip. Let me tell you what's so important about these is I always get to refine who I was before coming a full-time caregiver, and it is the most exhilarating experience. I, of course, traveled the city, and I was a bad bitch. Don't talk to me. Of course, I kept getting my workout in. I hung out with my friends, and I got caught in the rain. What's better than that? And this is what's happening at the house. I love it. She's got a purple hat, name is Lynn. She's got a purple hat and a dog named Dewey. She's like, where is my daughter? Somebody bring my daughter back. My self-care trip is over and I'm back. Look at how my mom looks at me.
Hi, how are you? Yeah? You look good. I love you. I'm back.
Whenever I leave for extended amounts of time, there's that little fear in the back of my head that she won't remember me, but
all right, well,
she clearly does. Hi, Dewey. And so does Dewey, of course.
I know, I'm back.
I was running through the six with my walls. Yeah. I was running through the six with my walls. You know how that shit go. I was running through the six with my walls. Yeah. I was running through the six with my walls. You know how that shit go.
These nails again?
I don't want you
to see
my booty.
Well, I don't want to see your booty. I want to see your nails. Ooh. Oh, dang. Can I see your nails, though? Ooh. Those are fancy. We both have fancy nails.
Mm-hmm.
Nail twins.
Mm-hmm.
Nail twins. Mm-hmm.
So I did get asked the question, how do you do your mom's nails? I first have to start out by saying thank you, Holly, for sending all of these to us. OMG, her nails are going to be done for forever. These are the ones I chose because they were fiery and I knew that she would like them. And here's the seal of approval. Kiss, kiss, kiss. She likes them. Now I just have to get her to give me her hand.
Let me see.
I don't know.
What you mean you don't know? And why are you trying to play with me?
Because
what? Ooh. Let me see, please. Let me see your hand, please. No?
So after some patience and a lot of begging and pleading, she allowed me to do one finger. And once I did that one finger, it was easy to do the rest of it. So look, you just take the sticker, which is nail polish, and then you stick it to her nail, and then you just file the extra nail polish off. It makes it so easy and there's no dry time at all. And we are done. These maybe took 10 minutes at the most.
High five. Thank you.
Aww. Around in a circle. Smack it on the bottom.
Told you she likes them.
That's how we do. So I came into my mom's bathroom one night. The water was running all night, so we installed a sensor in her sink. She doesn't necessarily like her sensor. She doesn't use it that much. So this is how I make sure she has clean hands. I take a paper towel, put a little bit of soap on it, and then wet that, and voila. She knows exactly what to do with it. It works perfectly for us. Baby wipes work also, but this is how I keep my mom's hands clean.